complete lack of thought that allows all kinds of destruction and war and bad thinking to carry on. You know, if you are a thinker, if you think things through, then a lot of what you're being told via the internet, via the TV, you will understand for yourself it's a complete pile of bull. Do not put any faith in it whatsoever. Look for what's in your heart and express that, whether that's whatever that is through, whether that's religion, whether that's music, whatever it is. Do your own thing. Do not be swayed, it seems to me. So yes, as far as I'm concerned, that message is as powerful as ever, and it needs to get out there, especially to the young people. Think for yourselves.